Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty. It's Artcast 492. It's day 79. Is it day 79? Yes, it is. It's getting close. I'm slowly working my way back to the other side, which is 100. 79 of my 100 Days of Making Comics challenge. My comic is The Berserkonaut. You can read it. I heard something outside. It's weird. It's like 2 in the morning, so it's weird to hear something right outside my window just now. Anyway, my comic is The Berserkonaut. It's at Indiegogo, and I'm trying to fund the first issue of the comic. I'm trying to make a real comic in comic shops, so go check that out if you want to get in on it. Let's get going. So, what am I thinking here today? Should I dive into the comments? I think the comments suck lately, so I don't know if I'm going to do that. It's not so much that they suck. They're just a lot of guys want to fight. I guess if you bring up Comics Gate, actually, you know what it is? It's not so much bringing up Comics Gate, but it's like the second you kind of put out there like any kind of real opinion, I notice everybody's completely fine whenever I'm saying like, hey, you know, it's one side, it's the other, you know, let's hear out both sides. But the second I put in there like that, I actually believe something, then everybody's got to come and tell me, you know, what the fuck. So anyway, screw the comments today. So as you guys can see, I'm working on more sketches. Plotting out the next issue of the comic on these little 5x7 index cards. Are they 5x7? They're not that big. No, they're 3x4, I think. Without getting up and measuring them. I'd say that's probably what they are, 3x4. And then I tape them all together into like a little mock-up book and all that kind of stuff. But I got a little derailed on these because as I was drawing them, I got out my script and I was going along kind of figuring out pacing and the panels and all that kind of stuff. And as I read it back, I haven't really went back and read the script for a couple months. And I got new ideas and I started thinking, well, you know what would work better right here? And so I actually had to kind of go back and rewrite a little bit, redraw some sketches and all that kind of thing. I guess that's just part of, you know, making comics, right? I did have one person kind of ask me something art-related. he was asking about me drawing each panel separately and just how that's working. And do I ever draw a couple panels like on a page at one time, or is it just all separate? And I do actually draw a couple panels on a page at one time. Here's a page where like I drew 3 panels on a page in just, you know, one shot, because each one is kind of like a vertical piece and it just made sense to just throw them all in one piece of paper. The whole reason, which I know I've probably talked about this before, but the whole reason I'm doing like separate panels is just for some reason I just find it easier to draw comics this way because why? I don't know. It there's something about it not being quite such a big deal, because you can make comics into such a big deal in your mind. You know what I mean? And it can just completely derail you. If you get, you know, your nice 10x15 page all measured out and all the panels like nicely bordered, and you look at it and you go, okay, draw, you know. And sometimes that can just be super intimidating. It gives you kind of like that almost like a writer's block kind of feeling. And so when I draw these on just random pieces of paper, it's a lot easier for me to just kind of like mess up and just toss it and pull another piece of paper out and just go on with it, you know. And I kind of like the freedom, like once I get into Photoshop, you know, and I can kind of move panels and twist them and turn them and all that kind of stuff. So that's it, guys. Just a short one today because, I don't know, I'm just trying to stay like consistent. And I know that like my videos are, you know, like my 100 days of comics is going to take me like 175 days to complete at this rate, because I keep missing random days and it's just like, it's just tough, you know. I have deadlines, I have like all kinds of responsibilities, and like putting daily videos out is just freaking hard. But I'm gonna tough it out to the end. I'm not quitting until I get my 100 days. And yeah, and that's it. So check out the Indiegogo. I appreciate everybody who's pledged there. Patreon is still there if you guys wanna go pledge on Patreon. I, you know, support the channel if you like the videos, if I answer your questions and all that kind of stuff. It's all appreciated. See you guys next time.